because Trump wanted to. He was like, yes.
No, he didn't really.
He was like, screw these guys.
No. But he's smart. He's smarter than Trump, and he recognizes people are like, no, we should probably stay in there.
Well, no, I just think Trump says stuff.
He doesn't
mean anything. What? Because I saw one guy sit there and say, he's doing a reality show.
Well, think about it. He's like, the only reason he can tell the truth. The only reason he can
tell the truth. That was it. Okay.
Yeah. That was everyone's job. That was not. When you see that, she touched it for half a second. Or something. Let's see. How many of his opponents has he appointed to superimportant positions? Not Cruz and not Rubio, because they both hate them with a passion. But
but Chris Christie stepped up to him. I thought he was coming in here. This is what we had last time. You don't have another coach. You just have another player doing the second official. That's what we had last game. Where we got paid. Good luck. Have a great time. Congratulations. That is great. See ya. He's on the wrong side of the antenna. Yeah, but I thought that was pretty bold that she grabbed the ball. So I'm just not going to play it. But actually, it's a smart play because you stop the play and push it, so in case they missed it.
I won't be coming to your thing.
You're all tough. You should spend more time focusing on helping your people.
Okay, he sent out one tweet saying that he wouldn't be going, and you sent three back at him. I mean, Julie sent more time after she didn't start.
Oh, no, he sent a, like the one Lewis said, he said he didn't call. He said Trump's not a legitimate president. I would say he is the president of the state from one election.
He's the president. But still, Trump, he responded. He still responded, though. And then he said, you should spend more time fixing your district and complaining about Russia. I'm like, okay, but what about the time that you, as the president, spent to send that tweet to one of your representatives?
Ah, that's impressive. Ball in our court.
Thank you.
That's a rule. We haven't been playing. So it's just an. But at least he called it on them too. Come on! Come on!
It counts!
Is that, oh, he's teaching that, like that? Is that a technique? Is that a technique just to pretend it didn't count? Probably was played college as well. Where's she a kid? From my understanding, that's a good restaurant. Someday we'll have to eat at our club. What are you just having drinks? Because I remember it was George Carlin. He was Road Rules, right? Hitchhiking, anything, thank you.
Are you a little nervous when you're showing that video?
They just laugh at you.